phrasal verbs
啊 ，phrasal verbs 咧，你大家都好驚，唔需要驚，讀得多就會識嘅。一個 verb 搭個 preposition， 讀得多就會識。今日送十組，我覺得常用嘅 phrasal verb， 嚟啦噃 ，cry out，cry out 咪即係大叫咯 ，cry out 咪即係 scream 啊 ，dress up，dress up 即係好 formal 咁著衫啊 ，dress up to go to church，dress up，plan ahead，plan ahead 咪即係預先有計劃 ，plan ahead。Shop around, 比較價錢 shop around. Before you purchase, before you buy anything, before you buy anything, you can shop around, 比較價錢 Put forward an idea, 提出一個諗法 put forward an idea. Put off, an event is put off, 取消 Cut down on, 減少 I would like to be slim, so I need to cut.Down on the food I eat every day. 減少 cut down on. 面對問題 face up to a problem. Face up to a challenge. 面對問題可以 face up to. 最簡單用 face, 但你要 phrasal verb 就 face up to a problem. 正面去解決佢。睇唔起人係 look down on somebody. 睇得起人欣賞人係 look up to somebody. So we should not look down on people.But we should look up to people. 十組咯，希望今日幫到你。其實 phrasal verbs 一啲都唔難，多讀多寫，搞掂食碗面。拜拜。